coming out first is none other than Robbie Frederick. He spent years training in MMA, just couldn't get a feel for it, so he became a pro wrestler, and now he's deciding to step back in, this time in unsanctioned. And this is the biggest event for us. And his opponent, not much is known about Mr. Braxton, but he claims to be of high skill. And he's the Wushu Master. We're coming to you live from Mexico City. Filling each other out here. Oh, good little head bash here. Here in Unsanctioned, you're going to notice there's a mix of styles. It's not strictly mixed martial arts. It's going to be wrestling. You'll see some street fighting. You'll see submission. You'll even see some high flyers mixed in with the bunch. Winners will get a purse for each fight they win, and when they get a certain amount, they get a chance to buy in to go for the red strap. The winner of this event, like I said earlier, will if they win the whole event, they'll win $25,000. So there's a lot on the line, folks. Who you got, Laney? Robbie or Braxton? Oh, he just threw him out the ring. That's the pro wrestling coming out of right there. The Wushu Master trying to land those big kicks, to tell you the truth. As long as he doesn't mistake this for a wrestling match, I think wrestling match, Frederick should have it. He could be so used to going for a pin after a big move, and that pins don't help here. Oh, what a massive knee by the Wushu Master Braxton. 4 minutes into round one here. We go 5 rounds for 5 minutes, folks. Oh, good chop right there. And another one. I hope everyone's having a great day. Hope you're having a great day, Laney. Round two starting. Here we go. No one got the upper hand really that round. Nope. Braxton said he wasn't gonna stand for that, so he backed out quick. Oh, a nice gut punch, and now he's in the back mount into an arm bar. This could be it. There's no rope breaks here, folks. But no, Robbie didn't give up. But a big kick, and Wushu Master's gonna taunt before driving a fist into his face. Going to half guard, and oh, punching him in the top of the head. Bridges was able to bash out of it. He locks on a leg lock there. He's wanting to slow this match down, take it to the ground, make him submit. Braxton's cocky. I kind of like that. Oh, good kicks and punches. It's a good exchange. But the Wushu Master got the kick out. Gonna be a standing 10 count. Robbie got up with these at 4. And for those watching us on demand, we plan to hold these. This has been a nightly series, but this is not our only thing. SWA, we have Showdown Brand and Primetime Live, with each unique wrestlers and stars. So be sure to tune in. And oh, Fredericks gave up to the punches to the top of the head.
Fredericks is probably the favorite to win the Grand Prix.
Oh yeah, I think so, but he got tapped out. He tapped out the end.
Never mind.
Well, he still got a chance. I didn't see an ending like that. Dang. For sure. Damon Smith is another one that used to be an MMA fighter. He had some hardships, retired, needed the money, so he decided to join SWA as a wrestler. And he was helping out the old guard. Still is helping out the old guard. Not much known about Shane McGrady though. I don't think he has, for me, his chances don't look that good against Damon, but we will see. Because it's a Showtime. Who do you have, Looney? Damon or McGrady? Oh! These guys are gonna bang, it looks like. Damon mixing in some of the pro wrestling, Snapmare takeovers. Really, anything goes
Smith
here.
Smith is a beast.
Yes, Damon is a beast, definitely. Not too sure about McGrady, but we'll just have to see. So far, he's banging with him. Oh, he switched to back now. Nope. Shea was able to get out of there. This one might not get out the first round. Oh, nice takedown. And he's going for a shoulder hold, but nope. The way Shea's unloading with those punches, Smith better watch out. He unloads them too with some speed. Oh, nice suplex throw by Damon there. But McGrady got back up and landed a punch. All traditional pro wrestling body slam right there, folks. The action in this match is a lot faster paced than the first match. Grady's on top. Oh! Good elbows in before Damon could get out of it. Nasty uppercuts. Oh, wow. Good combination. It looked like Damon was going for a figure four there. That would be something for him to win the match with that.
Nice.
That was a good round. Rear naked choke. Damon was able to get out though. Here's Damon with that little two-punch combo. Damon's relying on some judo techniques here to toss him. And the strike. Oh, good reversal. McGrady was trying to get on top there. Oh, good choke. He's got it sinked in.
Give up. Give up.
No. The longer this fight goes, it's going to be the worst for Damon. I don't think he has the cardio to go all five rounds. Oh! He is unloading. Damon's got to protect himself. Oh, he got loose. Okay. I'm seeing shades of Conor McGregor with Shay here. Another big tossing throw from Damon. Oh, elbows. Massive elbows.
Give up.
And our senior ref for this event is doing a wonderful job, folks. Not really sure what Damon was doing there. Can't take it to the corner to tag out Damon. Oh, Shay's tiring. And we're in the round three, folks. I think Shay's won both rounds so far. Stago bomb, I think it's called. Almost like a tripping throw. Nice move. Oh, look at the strength. Wow, that's a deadlift German suplex, but Damon was the last one to get up. And now he's taunting, but he ate a punch to the face for it. Oh, he just chunked Shay over the ropes. You have to get right in. There's no fighting outside, folks. What a Russian leg sweep. Okay. You're going to need to do more than that, Damon, if you want to win. Out punch, but Damon wasn't having none of it. Body slam. Could this fight go to distance, Looney? I'm not really sure. You think it's going to go to distance? Damon with a big suplex. And the ref's going to give a standing 10 count. If Damon wins this fight with a standing suplex, oh my goodness. Good. Shay got up. Oh my goodness. It didn't count. That should have been the match. Damon is hurt. He is out of it. He's concussed. Now, if he comes back to win this match after that, that's going to be great.
Well, he was hurt.
Yes, he was. He is still rocked. I don't think Damon's getting up. Oh, come on, Damon. Oh, my goodness. He tried for a clothesline. Shay is trying everything to take Damon out. You were right. Damon Smith is a beast. Again. There's no way he's getting up now. No way. Oh, okay. Damon, you've got to finish it. This is your chance. Shay McGrady is just unloading, and Damon will not stay down. The ref should end it. That's it. Oh, and then Shay's gonna trash.
Well, he won't stay down.
No, he wouldn't. That was awesome. I've simmed a bunch of matches, and I've never seen that happen. That was great. 100. That's probably going to be match of the night right there. Wow. Give a hand to our dancers out here tonight. We got them on short notice, but they're doing pretty good. But so does Timothy Demolition Duval. They're good. A test of strength. That's weird to see, but oh well, let's go with it. Knee to the backside.
These two are good fighters.
Yeah, they are, Lena. They're very good fighters, so I'm really not sure how this one will go, to tell you the truth. Duval is aggressive with his kicks, I know that much. And he's got a rear-naked puncher right on the back. Ooh. Oh, massive head kick. Mariota's behind with the punches to the head. Oh, what a nice reversal. But Duval was able to get out. Now he's on back mount. But Rubin escapes easily. Oh, Rubin is busted open. And Duval is going back for the cut. Give up. The balls will end this one very fast.
Good night to stream MMA. McGregor versus Cerrone tonight.
I didn't even know there was a UFC event tonight. I used to watch all the UFCs, man, but they're too expensive now. Oh, look at that unique armbar. He didn't do much, but Ruben. Oh, nice little chin. I don't know what you call that maneuver. He's getting desperate. He's trying to make Duvall tap. Wow, what a nice kick that was by Duvall. And then he goes straight for an ankle lock. Really, I thought McGregor retired. He must have come back. Welcome to the stream for the new viewer. Hope you enjoy the show. Leave your prediction in the chat if you want to. Ruben's up by 8 count. Oh, he's firing back with some massive elbows too, but... Seems like if Duvall just taps him, Ruben goes down. I don't see this one making it out of the third round. Nice suplex, but the ball pops up. Another big suplex by Ruben. Oh, that's it. Yeah. The ball caught him in a choke. Second round, 4 minutes and 7 seconds. Ruben needs to go back, get that cut looked at. He's probably going to need stitches. But Timothy Duvall won in the second round with a front net lock. Nice match here. He's pretty good when it comes to fighting. Kung Fu King Sama Machida. And his opponent. What is this? What the hell? This dude is freaky. He calls himself the Terror. Kiba Santos. He's wanting to strike fear. His opponent. Before the match starts.
Fight.
Set. Nice headlock takeover.
Set.
Good kick by Machida. Big kick. Oh, they're trying to overpower one another. Machida ticking down. Who do you have, Looney? Yeah, y'all make y'all's predictions. Who do you have?
Nice entrance.
Yeah, that was a cool entrance. I think Kiba's gonna win this one. There's just something about him. He looks like a mean mofo, if you ask me.
Sandra Machida.
You think Machida's got it? He very well could. Oh my goodness! What the?
What?
This dude may win the whole thing. That was insane. Dogfight, Tyson Moses. And his opponent. Diablo Negro Jose Santos. I'm hoping Tyson wins this one.
Moses is my pick to win the Grand Prix.
You think he's gonna take the whole Grand Prix? That would be awesome. I think he'll win this fight. I think Kiba's gonna win the whole Grand Prix the way he had that fight, but that last fight, shoot. Well, he's trying to choke him out there. But didn't get it. It's a power driver? Oh my goodness. Moses is trying to kill Santos. Roman Reglow. No such luck, Santos. Gotta work harder than that. Oh, those are some massive knees. A short uppercut there. He's putting power into him there. Round two.
Fight.
Oh, nice armbar reversal. Come on, Moses, you can finish here.
Give up. Give up.
Wait till he delivers power bombs.
Give up.
Oh yeah, if he can ever hit a power bomb, that's gonna be great. That's what he's known for. Oh, nice big combo. Good uppercut there. A leg trip into a leg lock. Welcome to the stream. Please, if you want to put in the chat where you're coming from. Are you coming from the Fire Pro Discord? And if you enjoy the stream, please follow. We plan to be doing more of these. Santos cap. I was wanting to see a power bomb to tell you the truth, but Moses got the win, round two. He won with the reverse Achilles hold. Okay, or Achilles, not Achilles, but Achilles. I believe that's our 10 matches scheduled, but timing looks good. I think we could go for maybe, we'll do three or four more. If that's okay with you, Looney, if you've got the time. So we do two rounds a night. Is that good for you? The shooter, Robbie Frederick, is coming out here. He's letting me in here, folks. But he has to contend with Damian Smith.
Yes.
Alright, sounds good. Damon the Enforcer Smith. He's eager for a win. He was concussed earlier in that matchup. I don't know if he's back to 100%. We'll just have to see.
Both these guys looking for their first win.
Yes, they are. Their first win could come here, and Damon put up a heck of a fight last bout. He fought concussed for the last bit, and I didn't think he was ever going to give up, but he lost it. And I think he could take Frederick's here. Massive suplexes there, German suplexes. Damon's not a small guy, so that took some power from Frederick's to lift him like that.
Nice.
Yeah, that was nice, yeah. For those that's just joining us, this is our SWA Rules League. 5 rounds, 5 minutes each. The one that wins the league, wins the Grand Prix, will get $25,000 and a chance to face the red, the holder of the red strap, Chinook. And this is the second round. Fredericks has been a little more aggressive this time around. Whipped him into a corner there.
Fight.
Round two. Oh, good headbutt. Going at the choke.
Give up.
Standing choke by Fredericks there, but Daniel's not giving up. But Daniel seems to be tired. Hopefully that doesn't affect his performance. What is he doing? He just drove his head into the turnbuckle. He keeps forgetting this ain't pro wrestling. But that's okay, folks. Everything goes here. Damon slipped out. But he's winded. Another choke.
Give up. Give up.
Fredericks is trying to get that submission, but it's not working. So he's just going to resort to suplexing Damon around the ring, it looks like. And he's running off. Oh, I have no idea what he was going for there. Round three.
Fight.
I'm not really sure who's leading right now. What would you say, Looney? You think Fredericks is leading it? I mean, he's been hitting some big throws and suplexes. Damon just chunked him outside over the ropes with a body slam. I don't see how they can just roll back in. You know that's gotta hurt. Russian leg sweep. Damon, if you're gonna win this, you need to rain down hell with some fist or something. Okay, hey, a rear naked choke works. Too bad for Fredericks. He gave up his back, and he tapped. So Damon is now 1-1.
Big win.
That was a big win for him. Yes, it was. He needed that. All right. Third round, 3 minutes and 31 seconds via body choke sleeper. Nice match. For the new viewers, you should go back and watch his first match.
Oh shit, the five-star promotion. Finally in action.
Oh, hey there, WCC. Good to see you join us. I hope you like it. And no, we're not a five-star promotion.
No.
Yeah. We don't claim to be the best, folks. All right.
Okay.
Let's go to the next. Mr. Braxton's coming out here looking dominant. You know he's got to be proud of himself for getting that first victory. But can he continue it against another victorious fighter?
Congratulations, I am happy to you doing your own thing.
Well, thank you, we appreciate that. Showtime, Shane McGrady. This is going to be a good fight. Both want to continue to win straight.
Fight!
The speed of McGrady's strikes are outstanding. Master Braxton is busted open here. And it's early in the fight. This is not good. He unleashed the big guns off the bat, and oh my goodness! Shane McGrady! He is Mr. Showtime! Having some highlight matches here. King comes out here and hoping that he can use his striking to get the upper hand and get a victory.
Fight!
They're trying to overpower each other. Oh. A whip to the corner. That's twice we've seen that. They're trying to use all the ring. And hey, that's fine. They gotta get the win. Samba with some good knees there to the midsection.
Set.
Good double kick combo there. Okay, a back drop by Rugen. Drop toe hold. These guys better watch us harass them.
He kicked him in the ass.
Yes, he did. Yes, he did. Rugen with that unorthodox submission, man. He's always trying to finish with it. Look at him, he's trying for it again, but nothing's given. A Boston Crab? I didn't expect that. I mean, we almost saw figure four earlier in the night, but that's what I love about unsanctioned folks. You don't know what you'll see. Oh, nice ticket level, nice headlock there. Striking combo there.
Give up. Give up. Give up. Give up.
Oh, a back fist barely connected. Machida's able to show off his striking in this match. He didn't have a chance last match he had. What is he doing? Goodness, folks, that's the first for this, the Grand Prix.
Both fighters have 0 points.
Yes, they are zero on the board. So they're fighting for 5 points here. Cheetah pulled off a springboard drop kick. Oh, nice slam there. But Machida comes back with that back flip kick. And we're going to round three. Standing 10 count, can he make it? He might not get up, folks. No, Machida got the win. Rugen couldn't overcome those knees. Nice match here. This edit from Kiba comes courtesy of Miguel from at the Farfa Wrestling Discord. Looney won the Smarky bet and got to make a request. So. And here comes the one and only.
Here we go. Santos will do him dirty.
Yep, the terror. Kiba Santos. I think we are looking at the future hold of the red strap. He didn't waste any time with it either. Still filling out process. Good combo there. What a kick there by Santos. A rolling shoulder it has, but it's not enough. Round two.
Fight. Give up. Give up. Give up.
The Undisputed brand of SWA will have their own television event. But this Grand Prix is a way to introduce and get everybody used to the fighters.
Give up.
We hope here at SWA to bring you a wide range of entertainment. We will have the Showdown brand, the Primetime Live brand, and Unfectioned. Terror's got lost a little of his explosiveness so far in this match.
Good fight.
Yes, it's a good fight. Just back and forth.
Give up.
And the tear is busted open there, folks. Let's see how he handles being seeing his own blood. Oh, he just got kicked in the face. He's got to protect himself. He's got to try to get out of there. I think he came in a little cocky and overestimated his opponent. He got busted open and it looked like he panicked there a little bit. And Duvall was able to lock in the ankle hold for the submission victory in the second round. His eyes are not looking good.
No.
He's ready to bring it to Frederick. Maybe we'll get to see him power bombing. Wow, Frederick just tossed him out the ring. Suplex, double suplex up there. I think Frederick should rely on his suplexes more than the submissions, but they haven't helped him so far. Another body slam onto the outside floor. He's trying to choke Moses. That could have been a knockout punch by Moses if he had landed that big hook. Oh, those punches were stiff. Moses pays him back and body slams Fredericks on the outside. Powerbomb? Nope, power driver. I thought we had a powerbomb there, Looney. Oh no. Oh! That was a nice variation of a suplex from Fredericks there.
Just wait.
Give up. Give up.
Yeah, I think we'll see the powerbomb before the Grand Prix's up. He's teasing us. He knows we want to see that power bomb.
Give up.
You gotta get out of there, Moses. You gotta get out of there. Okay, good. Oh, this guy's gonna trade blows.
You wanted to round three, we have the time.
Yeah, we could finish. We could do round three. I don't see why not.
Give up. Give up. Give up.
Oh, big punches. I don't know why the ref's not doing a standing 10, but... Oh, this is the end of the round. Okay. Come on, Moses, don't take that land down.
Five, six, seven. Give up.
Oh, man. Fredericks got his win. Pat yourself on the back, Fredericks. You got your first win. Nice rating.
Jose Santos is my pick.
You think he's going to beat the Wushu Master? I could see it being upset. I could see that.
Fight!
Kicked his legs out from underneath that one. Just tackled him out the ring.
Give up.
Oh, nice rollover into a leg bar there by Santos. Oh, what a nice little running kick to Santos while he's on the ground. Feel like he kicked him straight in the ribs with that running kick. Oh, a double knee drop right onto the back.
Give up.
Oh, massive kick there. What is he doing? Oh. Braxton is very imaginative with his attacks tonight.
Damn.
Yeah. But imagination don't get you wins, Braxton. You need to... Oh, nice kick to the back of the head.
Big kicks. Nice fight.
Yes. Very nice kicks and a good fight too. Another big kick. Focusing on the ribs, it seems like. Santos unloading his punches. Santos is coming back with some striking offense. Oh, good block from that kick there. Flying kick to the back of the head on Santos. Good flying knee right there to the face. Or running knee. Oh, rolling leg bar. Then Braxton got to get out of it. And he does. He does. Big overhand punch here. good knees there by Wushu Master to the midsection of Santos. Oh, Santos barely recovered there. Round four. Santos with the massive punches there. Rapid fire. And the ref stops the match. Fourth round.
Rugen has 0 points.
That's what I
thought. Damon Smith will win.
Yeah, I think Smith has this one in the bag. I think Rugen needs to go back and train some more because he doesn't have it, at least not in this event. But hey, he could get an upset victory. Look at Fredericks. There's a weird arm bar he likes. I think he's fascinated with that move. Try something else, Mariota. He stuffed that takedown and plot a choke. Yeah. There it is again, look at him. Maybe he'll get his first victory via that armbar. Maybe. Give up. Give up. Round two.
Smith is hard to put down.
Yes, he is. He's a horse. Uh-oh. What is this? Oh, big spear. And here's that deadlift German suplex. And he's going for it again. Wham!
Give up. Give up.
Damon Smith might want to watch getting in the, his guard like that, Ruben's guard. Because I'm telling you, he's eventually going to catch somebody in that double arm bar. Big, massive clothesline.
Thank God Kimba Santos showed up. We almost gave Oscar the Bum 5-0 bucks to fight tonight.
Yeah, it was close. Oscar the Bum really came close to fighting. Poor Damon right there. That was a good knee.
Give up. One, two, three.
And folks, what's so good about Unsanctioned here? We're always looking for fighters. So if you think you have what it takes to face somebody like Mariota or Damon, come on, Enforcer, finish him off.
Give up. Give up. Give up.
Come on, you don't need to be in that position. Get up, Damon. Ruben's yanking on his leg, man. Oh! Chunked him like a sack of potatoes and then just put a beat on his head. The Enforcer Damon Smith gets another victory.
Smith won't die.
No. He is... he's done undying. 83%, man. Who's gonna get the loss? I think Duvall's gonna lose this one. Showtime is this. He's showing out in this event. Just those combos right there, man. That is what helped Shay right there, those combos.
Two.
Wow. Duval, you need to protect your face.
Big match for number one in the points rankings.
Yes, it is. This is a big one. Looks like Duval's kind of freaking out. He kept going for those kicks. He's trying to get, oh, he finally landed some. There are those big punches. Got an ankle lock on him.
Give up.
I believe Shane McGrady may be the best fighter we've seen so far in Unsanctioned. Oh my goodness. He's a cocky MF-er, but man, he backs it up. I guarantee you, the red strap holder, Chinook, and Kota Kenzo, they are watching this event.
Will you show the standings at the end of the stream, please?
Yes, I will. Yes. Thank you. But Cheetah's got to be feeling proud that he got a victory last fight. Yeah. He was able to showcase his striking. And if he wants to stand a chance against Moses, he's going to have to do that here. Landing on his butt on Moses' backside. Oh, dropped him on his head. Moses is a nasty individual when it comes to fighting. Firing away with those bombs. Nice combo by Machida there. Okay. Unusual offense, but do you, Machida? You do you. Gotta give credit to our referee. He's always up on the action. Ref's going to give Machida the standard 10 count. And he's up at 6. Big left hand hook right there. Big right hand. Power bomb. Not one. Not two. Three. OMG. Wow. The terror Kiba. Santos, he started the night hot, but in his second fight he was busted open, and I think it shook him. Let's see if he can make a comeback here. That is opponent. Is none other than Diablo Negro Jose Santos.
Fight. Fight.
Mr. Terror needs to focus on submission if he wants a chance of winning, I think. He did that in his first match and got a quick victory. He tried to stand and exchange the second fight and he got bloodied and ended up losing. Terror's trying to get land big attacks here. He stuffed a takedown into a spinning choke. But Jose is able to get out of it. Punches straight to the face.
Fight.
Round two's up and here we go. A spinning choke by the Terror. Suplex, more than like suplex, roll over to an armbar. But the Terror couldn't get the submission. Big suplex there.
Give up.
This has been a nice grappling match here. Oh, suplexed him onto the ramp. Leg bar, but it's not getting him the victory. Oh, wow, that looks like that looks painful. Rubbing his elbow into the Terror's face.
Fight.
Is she trying to open up that cut? I think he is. He's trying to open up the cut that was from earlier tonight on the Terror's forehead. Oh, if he would hit that, that could have been a knockout.
Give up.
There's the suplex rolled over into an armbar. He's trying. No, he's getting desperate. Knee stand.
Let's go, Santos.
Which one, Mooney? I would like to see the Terror win this, but I don't know. Both are good fighters. Get out of it, and he does. Okay, what is this? Wow. Big shots to the knee there, to the head, with his knee. Suplex the end around three. No matches went the distance so far tonight. Could this one go? Another big suplex. Nope. Diablo Negro just broke the Terror's leg. Will he be able to fight the rest of the rest of the Grand Prix? I don't know. That was quick, sudden. Fourth round with a reverse cross knee breaker. Jose Santos beats Kiba the Terror Santos.